That, my friends, is why Christmas trees are dangerous in the house.